Right in the face, it's like staring at a burning sun. Got teeth like razor blades, and you know that we're out for blood. We're out for blood.
Good evening. It is Friday night, sometime in October. Nope. Hi, good evening. It is November 19th. Whitetail's everything, it's open right now. And I'm just getting off work. It's Friday. So I'm got a couple hours so I can sit in the stand. Or in the blind, I guess. And see what I can make happen. Got a buck on camera there a bit, so hopefully something happens, but all you can do is try. And yeah, wish me luck.
So I just got in the blind. Wind's going perfect. But yeah, that's not set up.
Good morning. Day three, November 21st. It's about 6 o'clock now in the morning. Minus 4 or 5 is not bad. We'll get back in there and just gotta wait for the coffee to get smartened up. And off we go. So, you seen this morning, I passed up that little one. I'm going back out right now. It's 2 o'clock or something. And hopefully a bigger one comes in and we'll see how it goes. But getting impatient, I gotta tell you that. It was hard to pass up that little one. But that's just, that's who I am. I'll kill them all.
A minute. Wow, I can't believe that happened. Holy shit.
Right at last light, he come in. I think I got him. He took off real fast, so I gotta go check my arrow button. I haven't looked at the video yet. We're gonna go check it out. I am super stoked. Yeah, we're way over here. think I hit a little high, but it definitely was a pass through. There's not a whole lot of blood on the arrow. When it went through the snow, it wiped all the blood off, but got me and stuff, and there's blood here, so I think I'm gonna have to wait this one out for a bit. I definitely am. So, I just got home and tracked that thing for so long. And he was going, he never bedded down. We found his tracks and a bit of blood. So yeah, you see in the video, I didn't hit him very good. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but I know he dropped, so I would have hit high, but I don't know why I was shooting off to the left, but what, name of the game, right? Anyway, tracking for about 3 kilometers, and yeah, he never slowed down. He quit bleeding. I don't think he's hurt. I really don't. So we just let him go, let him do his thing. I'm really hoping he's not hurt, but I don't think so. As I said, he was going through the middle of fields and running down the road. Yeah, no, it was, I don't think he's hurt. So I'm heading back out tomorrow morning to see what happens. I got the day off, so I'm gonna head out there in the morning and yeah, try it again. So I've been here for 5 hours today. Yeah. That's how you do it. I got a nice one. Last day, last light. I got the old 30-30 with me. I just dropped a nice one. Unreal. Unreal. I had to wait so long for him to get out from behind that tree. Didn't expect that to happen. Not today. I don't think he's going anywhere. Thirty-thirty. Did the trick. Look at that. That is a pretty deer. That is a gorgeous deer. Well, got her done. Last day, last light. I gotta go pack for camp now. I have a long drag, but I wanna thank Three Brothers Archery. Even though I didn't get them with the bow, they helped me a lot. And I couldn't be happier with this deer. I'm just ecstatic. I don't even know what to say. But I had to put the bow down. Sad I didn't get him with it, but very happy with the outcome of this year. It is the 29th of November, and this is the second time this deer's come in. I've only got him on camera once, mid last week, but very happy. And thanks for watching.